The International Court of Justice on Wednesday ruled in favour of India, finding Pakistan guilty of violating the Vienna Convention in retired Indian Navy officer Kulbhushan Jadhav's case for denying him consular access. The ICJ also extended the stay on the death sentence awarded to Jadhav by Pakistan on espionage and terrorism charges and asked it to review the conviction. Subscribe to the channel for more news.